power play right after that, and then Hedberg has a big save from Samson. I've had a chance to get back in the game.
Yeah, you know, that may be the turning point, and we get the goal and then the power play, and, you know, Hedberg makes a great save there on Sammy. You know, it's a 3-2 game there with, you know, still 10 minutes left in the game, and changes it, and, you know, they kill that off, and they come down, and Zubris gets another one, you know, and kind of ace the game.
Starts obviously a little different than yesterday. Maybe compared, the sluggish compared to the emotions of the first
one. Yeah, you know, I don't know if we can pin it exactly on, you know, yesterday, but we did come out sluggish, and it's a tough team to come out sluggish against. You know, once they get the lead, you know, it's a tough team to get those goals back on, and they did a good job, and, you know, in a way they kind of frustrated us, and we started making uncharacteristic plays, and, you know, it hurts you against this team.